It's really, what is, okay, Bobby, what, now, you being manager of the year so many times, what is the stink of grass Jimmy Hart thinking about here? And woman, and Elizabeth standing out there, you know, I mean, the two devilish women, what kind of strategy is he yelling at them up there? What can you say when they're 45 feet up in the air?
Well, I manage people that are involved in a cage. There's not much you can do once that door shuts. All you can do is give them support.
Yeah.
You can't pick on a lot of things when you're at eye level. But when you're 30, 40, 50, 70 feet in the air, three different cages, the only thing a manager can do in this is just stand back and watch and hope you got a client in the morning.
Yeah, well, how fresh is the next tiers? Them guys in the tiers down below them, how fresh are they right now?
I've never seen anything like this. I don't know. I don't know how to judge this.
Arn Anderson trying to figure four on Hulk Hogan. Flair just driving the head of Randy Savage in. Well, you know, Becky in Denver is home watching this with all of our great fans everywhere. And we have great fans all over the world that said, what is the cage all about? Well, you're finding out here.
Flair's going for the figure four on Savage.
Figure four on both ends.
Yeah, they got them both hooked up right here.
If they submit here, this match will be over from the get-go, as the old cliche goes.
Well, I will tell you what, if you got a chain link fence at home, tear it down and lay it on the ground and just go lay out on it. Just lay on it on your back.
And pull your neighbor over and just snap the
figure
four on
it. No, I didn't say that. I'm just saying, go out and lay on it and see what kind of pain, blues, and agony you can.
Put the figure eight on your Doberman or do whatever you want to do out there.
Figure eight on your Doberman.
Well, they got four legs. He turned it over. Hogan. Hogan's got this thing in a positive side right now.
What Dream is trying to say, Brain, is that galvanized steel will cut you up, won't it?
Oh, there's so many sharp little burrs and everything. What's he passing down there?
I don't know. He passed something down.
It was like a spoon. This is like Alcatraz. They're trying to bust out of the joint here.
Well, I'll tell you what.
He passed something down through the cage to
Oh, that was some powder thrown down here. Now, what happened down here?
I have no idea, but Savage, Hogan and Savage have power.
Yeah, and it trickled on down to the next tier.
And they're going to try to get to the next tier. If they can escape, then Ric Flair and Arn Anderson would be eliminated.
Well, Hogan's getting down there. He's dead in that tier.
How are you going to eliminate him?
And here comes the Macho Man Randy Savage. Close that trap door.
They've made it to the next level. And Randy Anderson's got to follow him in.
Yeah,
and Flair and Arn Anderson are down.
And how fresh are these guys here?
Boy, this is a match Boris Karloff would love.
Jimmy Hart has slipped Kevin Sullivan something.
It's okay. It's uncensored.
Whoa. Uh-oh.
Hogan's got something of his own.
Yeah.
Around. He's got a chain.
There you go. Get even now. Get even now.
This beats anything we've ever done in our career.
It takes your breath. Takes your breath away.
The chant of Hogan rises from the thousands upon thousands of fans here again. But can Hulkamania survive this? I'm not so sure.
Well, I tell you, it's just taking your breath away.
There's all that powder over the ring that Hogan and Savage brought with them. They're up to something. They're digging in their tights. Something's going to happen here.
Yeah, they got something.
They got a plan.
Booty Man.
Booty Man is there.
Booty Man with, what do they have? It's a, powder.
They got the steel frying pan.
It's a frying pan.
They've got the steel frying pan. Even it up. Go for it, baby. Go for it, baby. Walk tall. Walk tall.
Hogan hit Flair so hard he broke the handle off it.
They have even the odds.
Uncensored. You can do anything.
Yes, you can. Watch out, cameraman. He may hit you.
Then get yourself a chainsaw, a bazooka. Get whatever you have to.
They have turned the tide of battle back. The mega powers. Here comes Lex Luger.
Don't bring a frying pan. Bring a stove.
What is Luger doing now? Luger attacking Hogan. Luger.
Back on the Macho Man now.
Luger, obviously a fresh man. He hasn't been hit with a frying pan.
What's he got? What has Luger got?
He's got a glove.
And no doubt it's loaded.
A weighted glove.
Oh, no.
And Flair is holding the Macho Man.
Yes, 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 yes.
He hit Flair.
Oh, no.
Ric Flair is out.
Out like a light. Savage duck. Then he didn't duck.
Savage and Hogan trying to escape
the
cage.
They're trying to get out.
Savage covers. One, two, three.
He got him.
No, no, no.
He got him.
This is.
He got him. Yes, he got him. They have survived. They have survived.
How about it? Savage can barely walk. The mega powers are alive again.
Yes. Justice has been served and uncensored.